everyone, it's Carlina Crimson here with a new video. And today I'm gonna be going to the Borgore show and I'm gonna show you my outfit. All right, this is my outfit. So this is all the candy I got from trading with people, along with the cash I got from selling two cuffs. This is like a Yoshi type thing. I got the flower bracelet. This one says daddy, that one says cake. Rez, all the bitches, yummy, motherfucking Borgore, lucky. I actually thought this was so funny. I wanted to make a bracelet that looks like identical to this, and someone just happened to have one that looked like it. Thought that was pretty lucky. I heart Keizo, more Keizo, moonrise, just a flower one. Then I got this one with an anchor on it. Rage buddy, get the fuck up, facemeltingcrew.com, not really sure what that is. Right. I got the rave booty necklace and bracelet that I traded from two different people, ironically.
Be the cop.
channel. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and hit the subscribe button down below for new videos every week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!